And once we're cutting out a spoon like that, we look at the blank is what we call it. The spoon's cut out of the end plumber. And we go, well, what else can we do with that? Well, the no-brainer is to make it a straight spoon. So we'll drill holes in the head and we make a straight spoon. So we have a 10, 12, 14 inch. This is called grand spoon. So we have that 10, 12, 14 inch grand spoon. So one pattern idea, we've got six spoons already. And we also have a collection of antique spoons that we really like. And sometimes we'll look to those to get ideas. And several of them have hooks on the back of the handle. We always like that. So that's really cool. We need to do that. That's kind of cool. So we tried it on several things, but it's stuck to this. This is the one we put a hook on. We drill a hole through the handle this way. When it's all set and done, there's a hook that sits on the edge of the bowl for a hand. We call that a no-drip granny spoon. Of course, we have three sizes of that one. So we've got nine spoons from one idea. So that's how we come up with 107. I'm going to actually go grab one of these.
Okay.
And we're going to make it for you. So I'm going to go to the back room, and you're going to come back out. We'll be right over here.
Thank you.
just don't.
I'm trying to buy some food up here.
Yeah, we're trying to buy some food.
Hey, you're up. Homeless.
You wait for a while, too. Yeah.